She is having a bit of a breakthrough season. Wonderful performance in Nottingham. She beat Janina Wickmeyer, and the former Grand Slam winner, of course, Sam Stosur, before losing to Ashley Barty in the quarter first round in Miami. The next week she had to play Serena Williams and beat her. Good start following the return.
30 out.
Great spots. It's a very good first service game. Certainly gives a impression of somebody in control. Some record.
15-20.
Good serve. That one's long. Excellent from Masaka. She settled pretty quickly here. From Bolter.
40-15. Game is over.
It's much better. 5-1 up, leave us serving for the set. And there is the break, second break for Osaka, looks very... avoiding the seeds.
Game
improving that way so far. Well, a break. Round too long.
50 love. Game is broken.
Oh, it's good.
Love 15.
Return.
30 out.
In the second set.
Out. 34.
Brilliant from Osaka.
Game is
what a performance so far. Only the fifth in total on serve in the match. It's about the Japanese player. Good return there from Bolt. It's just so good. That's a good hold. A little trickier than some of the others. There is a hold, so we're not quite done yet. Saka will serve. As usual, a great response.
Yes.
Response is so good.
Advantage music.
And the third time of asking, Naomi Osaka completes the task in hand. An impressive performance from the world number 18, defeating the Finnish world.